working, blood is diverted.
Although sickle cell and cancer diseases are a major public health concern in the country, the interventions that are currently in place are not sufficient to address the current burden. The Uganda Cancer Institute has today introduced a new technology of blood cellular therapy for the treatment of cancer and sickle cell patients. Dr. Henry Dungu, a senior oncologist at the Uganda Cancer Institute, explained blood and cellular therapy for the treatment of cancer and sickle cell patients.
A procedure in which blood is collected, part of the blood, such as platelets or white cells, is taken out, and the rest of the blood is returned to the donor. So we remove what we want, what we don't want, we take back. Or we remove what the body doesn't need, and what it needs, we take back. By this, I mean we can have modalities that are therapeutic, meaning we are using this modality to treat you of a certain condition, or we are using this modality to pick from you something we need that you can help give us so that we save another life.
This treatment is the first of its kind in the country, and medics believe it will save patients a lot of money, especially those who have been seeking for treatment abroad. A team of medical experts have already lined up to offer treatment to the patients.
Running this service is not complicated at all, but it requires a lot of knowledge. And we have trained our people who are going to be doing this. We have specially trained our nurses who have seen it from here and from other parts of the world, and now are able to fully operate these equipments.
When we put you on the machine, after you have been reviewed by the doctors and they have recommended that for you, when we put you there, we will first take out the sickled red blood cells that you have.
The therapy, called apheresis, is a procedure in which blood is collected and part of the blood, such as platelets or white blood cells, are taken out while the rest of the blood is returned to the donor. Plans for bone marrow transplant at Mulago are underway.
To set up a bone marrow transplant program for a country is very expensive. Much as it is going to save us a lot of money, but we need infrastructure that is going to help. Transplant is done in special facilities. We have put in place a structure that will be able to admit about 6 patients in rooms that are super specialized.
The transplants are a life-changing treatment for persons suffering from a number of diseases like sickle cell anemia, immune deficiency disorders, and aplastic anemia. The transplants are also used to treat some cancers like leukemia and lymphomas. Report compiled by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.